Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am sharing this very beautiful and creative fabric painting design that I have made using homemade stamps. This is very easy and took very less time to complete. So if you want to know how to make this design, then please keep on watching. And if you are new to my channel, then do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So to make this design, you would require a plain cotton fabric, foam stamps that you can easily find in your nearest stationery shops or you can get them online too from Amazon, different shades of Fevicryl acrylic color and round brush size 3. Now firstly, I am painting a border line around the neckline of kurti using magenta shade of Fevicryl acrylic color. Now to make stamp, you would require a flower shape and two bottle caps. These are adhesive foam shapes, so you just need to peel off the adhesive paper from the back side of the shape and you can just stick it to the bottle cap. There is no need to apply any glue to stick it on the bottle cap. So my flower stamp is ready. Now you just need to apply the color on this stamp evenly. And after applying the color, you need to press it on the fabric where you want to print. I have already used the orange color and now I am using magenta color to make flowers. I am making this design randomly around the neckline. Also, you need to apply the color on the stamp each time after printing. Thank you. So I'm done with the printing and now I'm making the center of the flower using bottom side of round brush size 3. I'm making the center of orange flower with magenta color and vice versa. I'm also using the green shade of Fevicryl acrylic color to make small leaves with the flowers like this. Lastly, I'm adding a black dot on the center of the flower. So my design is ready and it looks very beautiful. You can also add buttons on the center of the neckline to give it a more beautiful look. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If you do, then please give it a big thumbs up and do share it with your friends and family, and I'll be back with more such creative and interesting ideas in my upcoming videos. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.